before we get started, be sure to check out my Airbit store if you want to use any of the presets that I have. They'll be all posted down below in this link, and yeah. Yo, welcome people. It's Morty here. I'm going to be showing you how to emulate. XXO from the song Holding On. I pretty much remade the song, but it's partially remade. I don't know how to do 808s too good, so I left that out. I didn't do that. It's just the hi-hats and some snares and some kicks along with the melody. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just show you how it sounds.
I can't breathe, no cushion, rise, or stop, I'm stuck. I can't touch you, I lost you, and I just dropped.
That's how it goes. And here's the baby part.
You could, baby, you could be my best friend.
So let me just go ahead and just show you how the vocals sound by themselves.
I can't bring a cushion around.
You hear his vocal effect, which is like auto-tune, along with all these processing effects that make your vocal sound like radio-ish and like stereo-ish, stereo-wise, I guess, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, let's jump into the effects. Let me just show you how it sounds without the vocal effect on.
I can't bring a cushion around.
That's how it sounds. And then here's the vocal effect.
I can't bring a cushion around.
And yeah, that's it. So the very first thing we do to our vocals, first thing we do is we clean up our vocals. We make it less cloudy by taking off some of the basses, cleaning up the mid area. Next thing we do is add a compressor because we want to even out the vocal, right? And then here's pretty much the main effect. It's chorus. So let me show you how it sounds with all these off, with the chorus on.
I can't bring the cushion rise.
So once you have the chorus effect, you're pretty much spreading out your vocal by using little delay tricks and all that. That's what chorus is pretty much. So what we do is we have chorus on, and then we have a stereo enhancer, and we're just gonna merge the vocal to be mono rather than stereo, and then you get this effect.
I can't bring the cushion around.
That's pretty much what we wanted. So now that we got that vocal effect, what we want to do after that is clean up the vocal again because it gets cloudy. So we're gonna use a soundgutizer first because we want to just boost up the vocal volume wise. And then here we go. Now we're gonna use a fruity EQ, and what we're gonna do here is just take out some of the lows again, actually quite a lot of lows, up to about 300 hertz. And then we're gonna clean out some of the mid area. Now our vocal sounds like this.
I can't bring the cushion rise.
So yeah, now our vocal's pretty thin and pretty clear. So we're gonna add a little bit of distortion.
I can't bring the.
So it sounds more crunchy. And then we compress it, add a soft clipper. So I don't know why I have two, but it's all right. So we're gonna add a soft clipper. And this is gonna stop it from clipping past a certain point. So it's like a limiter pretty much.
I can't bring the.
And then we add a love filter.
I can't bring the cushion around.
Actually, you don't even need that. So let me just take that off. So yeah, now we send our vocal to a vocal bus so we can add more effects on it. That's pretty much what it is, right? We can add more effects on it by sending it to another mixer track. So we send it to this one, and we have another soundgutizer on. Let me go ahead and turn it on.
I can't bring the cushion rise.
Now the vocal is very loud, but that's what we wanted. So now we want to clean up the highs because it's a little bit too crispy. There we go. And you want to add another soft clipper. Actually, now that I think about it, we have a high-end crisper, and that's probably why it's so high. Crispy, I mean. So yeah, that's our vocal effect.
I can't bring the cushion around.
And then without the high-end crisper.
I can't bring the cushion around. So star, pop star.
Yeah, it sounds way better once you add this on.
I can't bring the cushion around.
And, you know, you can get this. This will be in a preset, and this is also on my store by itself if you want to use it on your track or whatever you want. So yeah, now we send our vocals to the high-end crisper, which is my plugin pretty much. Also, we send it to a delay, and we send it to another delay that's pushed to the right, and our first delay is pushed to the left. So with this first delay, we have it set to time 4, so 1/4 of a beat or of a time, whatever you want to say, and that's pretty much it. And then we just EQ it out like a little radio EQ. And then our next delay, we have it set to 1/8 of a beat, which is right here, and then that's it. And what we add here is a love filter to make it a, you know, like radio-esque again too. And then we add a limiter because it's really low. I still can't hear it, but that's alright. So now we send our delays to our delay insert, and then we add more effects on both the delays by doing this. We add a panomatic, so this is gonna move our vocals from left to right, panning them by themselves, like automatically, and then add another love filter just to make it more cloudy again. And this is how it sounds with all that on.
I can't bring a cushion rise, just start, post-star, I can't thought, had you, I lost you, and I just dropped, found me, and baby, you're holding on, can you feel the buzz, baby, you're not the one, I swear I got my love, I just wanna have more fun, oh.
And that's it. There's like no reverb or nothing like that. And that's the vocal effect for Capo. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video and you want to see more content like this. I just got a video camera, so I'm gonna have like a whole nice setup, hopefully to entertain y'all with my videos and just to boost up the quality of videos. So yeah, hopefully y'all enjoy that. Leave a like if you liked it, subscribe, because I'll be making more content like this. Also, drop some recommendations on who should I do next. Peace.
Shawty, do you hate me? I'm raising my love. I'll do anything just to get back.